Okay, so first of all, we need to use cycles for rendering. Also, I recommend an HDR image for lighting. And to control the water, we can do it in material properties. We have all the settings. Now for the water foam, there's a geometry node setup. Here we have the collection, the foam. So we need to add to this collection the objects that will interact with the water. I'm gonna add an object here. Select it and press M. Now send it to foam collection. And now in modifiers, we can adjust the intensity.